Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change your microphone volume and sensitivity on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. We will be able to make your microphone louder or quieter, depending on your preference. It is important to bear in mind though that some mics may not allow you to change this, as the sensitivity could be built into the hardware. In this case, it might be possible to do it through some software, so I would research a few options. But I do have a recommendation at the end of the video that will help. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the methods. The main method to change your microphone volume is to do it via the sound control panel. To get here, we need to go to the main control panel first, and you can access that by searching for it. In the control panel, click on hardware and sound, and then choose sound, and it should open a new window. In this new window, first go to the recording tab. It should be the second option. Now look for your microphone on the list. Double click on it once you find it, and that should open another window. In here, go to the levels tab. There should be at least one slider on this page. You may or may not have the second boost slider. Don't worry if you don't, as you should still be able to change the volume. The top slider, which could be called microphone, is what you can use to change the sensitivity of your microphone. Increase the number to make your mic louder, or decrease it to make it quieter. If you have the boost option, you can add a boost to make it even louder. I would recommend playing around with the settings, as boosting it too much will enhance the background noise, so it may take a while to get it perfect for you. Remember to click OK or apply to save these changes, and that's it. As mentioned, you could get some third-party software to change your mic's volume. If you use your microphone to record, then you could record into Audacity and change the volume in there. Click the card on screen now to watch my video showing you how to safely download, install, and set up Audacity. If you use your microphone live, for example on calls or games, you can follow the next video. Again, the card is on screen now. That video will show you how to boost the volume of your mic with the software, but when it gets to the boost part, you can also lower the decibels to make it quieter. And so that is how to change your microphone volume and sensitivity on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. If you want to be able to change the mic's minimum input or threshold, you might be able to do that with other third-party software, but usually this is set by the mic and not so easy to change. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store. The link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.